Welcome back to Let's Read Dredd, and on today's Judge Dredd, I guess we don't get a title. Theoretically, Looney's Moon? Unless this is out of order? Don't know. Night, and on Mega City One's Jack Elam Speedway, murder was about to be committed. Got a present from Big Georgie, Rocco. Girl, Wipeout Squad! I guess. The gun spat once. To Rocco Zilch, it seemed as if a trapdoor had been opened to the blackest pit of his soul. Apparently, he doesn't like bugs either. I'm with you, bro. Fuck those Zerg. It's difficult to say whether the violent heart attack which seized Rocco Zilch had killed him before his car slewed and on into an oncoming moped. In any case, the result was the same. That's Jones's, yeah, Jones's mobile. He says, "Crazy fool, Kirash!" These guys in the cargo. It would have been the perfect crime had the killers not turned to admire their own handiwork. And crashed into a sign that says F. Lloyd Masney scheme? I don't know. I got the F. Lloyd. Maybe it's Masney? Masney? Masney sounds right. I don't know why it's a scheme, but hey, who knows? Look out! Smash! Judges were on the scene within minutes.
We've got a multi-vehicle pileup here. Stop all traffic entering Jack Elam. Diversions at Betty Grable and Tony Curtis intersections and all secondary access points.
Welcome, Judge Dredd. Something interesting here, Judge Dredd. One of the croakers is Rocco Zilch.
Head of the Interworld Crime Syndicate? I recognize him. Any sign of foul play?
Not a mark on him. And this is another judge. Judge Dredd, the forensic boys have an overturned roadster up on the cutoff. They want you to have a look at it. The vehicle is empty, but there's a trail of blood running down toward the F. Lloyd Masney housing scheme.
So the occupant was injured. Doesn't look like blood to me. Not human blood, anyway.
You're right. We've tested it. It's from Planet Grawl. Type Q, probably a healthy male in his 90s.
Grawl, eh? This begins to make sense. As I remember, Rocco's Interworld mob were trying to move in on the Grawl. Move in on Grawl. So the local hoodlums sent a wipeout squad. Could be they caused this accident to get Rocco. Blood trail leads to the maze. Control, give me a computer readout on the F. Lloyd Masney housing scheme.
Built to house 2 million people, the maze was the most complex development ever attempted by Mega City One. 3 weeks after its completion, every sign had been destroyed by vandals. It was a disaster. Maze residents wandered for days, unable to find their way home. Others tried to escape. Over 150 of them starved to death looking for the way out. Civilization at last! The maze was closed down. But it was over a year before the last resident finally crawled to safety. By then, the scheme architect F. Lloyd Masney Masni Manzi had wisely immigrated. Now the maze was the haunt of only derelicts and other lost souls.
Can't run much further. Where are we? I don't know. This place is like a bogey, Warren. Lost, are you? You'll never find the way out. Never. But I know. Old Al Gumby knows. I'll tell you nothing. And you know why? Because old Al Gumby never tells nobody. Not till he gives the magic word. Crazy human. Kill him.
Many times had Halbert Gumby dreamed of the giant scissors in the sky. Click, 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 click. No, no! Since his first childhood haircut, it had been a recurrent nightmare. Now, for Halbert, the nightmare became real. Yeah! Click. And I have no idea who these two judges are, if that's Dredd or nobody, I don't know. So, just for that, they're hicks. Lorelei are! Two of them! Fuck you! Hi, how's it going? As the reader goes insane!
The law! You'll pay for that in fear!
High energy pulses ricochet through the maze! That looks like Judge Dredd.
Dive, Ginsburg!
The nightmare gun strikes home! No! The needles! Hate needles! Sorry, bro. You're a hick now. I can't see! Needles in my eyes!
Ginsburg, stop!
Splat, I assume.
Drug. There weren't any needles. Those beams must act on the mind. This creep's gotta go. Bite cannon! Scram!
Continued over following page. Well, I assumed. It's weird they sometimes put that in. Dredd, maybe it's because it's longer? I don't know. Dredd's bike leapt the gap between buildings.
Halt, alien, or I... Halt, alien, stop, or I fire. You had your choice.
What, man, you'll die too.
Can't dodge it.
For a moment, there is a blinding white light. Then nothing.
He's alive. You don't understand it. I forget him with like a ring of fear 2,000 times. It's always fatal.
Then what happened? Then what happened this time, creep?
A judge should have no deep-rooted fears, no terrors that haunt him. 15 years training should see to that. Of course, some judges are only human. Others aren't. Oh boy, Dredd's not human. Woo! Oh. Next program. Hell on Earth. Oh, I'm sorry. Walters, we turn. Oh, goody. Won't you join us for more Walter? Pardon me. Well, we'll see you then for that joyous occasion. Till then, take care.